Hey, can you pronounce these tricky English words? You say them first, and then I'll say them after. Let's go. Coyote. Quiche. Chaos. Squirrel. Iron. Subtle.
Hey, what's the correct way to say this word? Often or often? Well, actually, both are correct. You're welcome.
Hey, do you speak British or American English? We can find the answer with one simple thing: potatoes. So, firstly, the pronunciation. A Brit will say potatoes or potatoes, but a North American will say potatoes. Which way do you say it? And what do you call these potato products? For example, what are these? Chips or crisps? And these? Are they fries or chips? So tell me in the comments, are you a Brit or a Yank? You're saying it wrong.
What am I talking about?
I'm talking about this word here. When you see it, you want to say chocolate, but that's not the way native speakers say it. We say chocolate. So repeat, chocolate. Repeat, I really want some chocolate.
Hey, I'm not just saying it. I really do want some chocolate. Oh, it is just so good.
You know what, guys? I didn't really like that take. I think we should record it again.
Hey, how is your British versus American pronunciation? I'm going to put up a word, and you say it first with an American accent, and then with a British one. Okay? Let's go. Water and water. Garage and garage. Vitamins. Vitamins. You're saying it wrong.
What am I talking about?
Well, I'm talking about this word here. That's right. You probably say it probably, but that's not what we native speakers say. No, we say probably. Yeah, that's right. The middle syllable just disappears. So repeat, probably. I'm probably going. She's probably going to be there. And they probably don't like it. Hey, nice job. Every day, you are getting better and better.
Be careful with the number two. If you are in the UK, you can say two. You can say two. But never say two. Fine insult. Fine insult. You've been warned.
Hey, let's practice your English fluency with the word could. Repeat after me. I could. I could take you. I could take you if I had a car. I could take you if I had gas in my car. I could take you if I had any gas in my car. I could take you if I had any gas in my car, but I don't. Good job. Hey, how do you pronounce this word?
Do you say little? Do you say little? Do you say little? Or do you say little? Tell me in the comments.
Hey, how do you pronounce this word? Is it either or either? Well, actually, it's both. Yeah, you can choose. Both are correct. In fact, they made a song about it. Hit it, Louie.
You say neither, I say either.
You say neither, and I say neither. Either, either, neither, neither. Let's call the whole thing off.
You're saying it wrong. What am I talking about? I'm talking about this word here. Yeah, when you see it, you want to say different, but don't. We say different. So repeat, different. Different. Repeat, it's different. All of those things are different. Hey, nice job. Stop saying of. What am I talking about? Well, let me tell you. Have you noticed that in spoken English, a lot of the time of sort of disappears? Look at what I just said. A lot of the time becomes a lot of the time. Let me hear you say it. Good. And sort of becomes sorta. Repeat, it sorta disappears. Good. Now put it all together. A lot of the time of sort of disappears. Hey, nice job.
Okay, here we go. Suggest, suggest, and suggestion, suggestion. I hope that helps.
How do you pronounce this word? Is it GIF or GIF? Well, let me tell you. It's an acronym that comes from Graphics Interchange Format. And the person who invented it, Steve Willite, says the correct pronunciation is, wait for it, GIF. That's right, GIF. You will hear people pronounce it both ways. But the next time someone calls it a GIF, you can put on your best snob voice and say, excuse me, but I believe it's pronounced GIF. Have fun being smug.